is the one within a column as the leader. Teach her how to hold a pretty hand up to the sky. And I'm a wait upon the giver. He'll deliver like a dealer.
What's up? It's your girl Kiara Cheyenne. I'm back with another video. And today we have something a little new, a little different. It's not gonna be much. It's just to kind of start getting in the hang of these videos. Cause again, I am becoming a future fashion designer. So with that being said, my channel has to have some of fashion on it because that's what I do, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna start, you know, this is my very first video doing this. I'm basically gonna be showing y'all how to kind of style some pieces on a budget, or taking some different colors or whatever and how to throw them in outfits, or just whatever you can take out of this video, just take it, because I'm gonna very much give y'all a haul slash styling tips, kind of, you know what I'm saying? And y'all can just let me know from there what kind of videos y'all want, or if y'all like this one. We'll see how it goes, if y'all like the way I dress or not. But yes, I will be using half things that I have at home and half of the things that I bought today. I also wanted to show y'all my new purchase, and you know, just in case y'all want to purchase some Converse. Y'all, I haven't had a pair of Converse in like a long time. And matter of fact, pause. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you comment down below any more videos y'all want to see, or comment just anything y'all want to say. I will respond. I will get back to y'all. Also, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Get notified every time I post. Click the notification bell. Click the subscribe button. Click that like button and click the comment. Thank you. So, I purchased the platform Converse. I don't really know what they're called. They don't really have a name on here or where I got them. So, y'all, I already wore these today with the outfit I had on, but I had to put them in the box and show you guys. These are pressure, and they really can be styled with anything, honestly. I could really throw this together with a whole dress. I could throw this together with jeans. Throw it together with a legging fit, like today. So, your girl can style these with a lot. I thought these were adorable, and I know I'm kind of last minute. I'm always last minute on stuff because I like to do things different. I like to switch things up. I don't like to be the same as everybody else. So I don't really do stuff when other people do it, if that makes sense. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys these. And they were $82 after tax, and those were a size 7. And I can wear anywhere from like a 5.5 to a 6 to a 6.5. So some shoes I wear 7s. And I wear Vans. I wear 7 in Vans as well. So I'm guessing whatever your Van size is, your Converse size, something like that. So let's show y'all the different. We're going to see how far I am with this editing. I'm going to show y'all each piece, and I'm going to show it y'all to y'all styled. And we're going to see if I can do it. We're going to challenge today. So the first thing I want to show you guys that I'm fixing to be styling and that I purchased, if I can get it off the bag, okay, y'all, I thought these were the cutest thing. They're olive green pants, right? And they're very stretchy and comfortable. They got this at the bottom. They're not really that jogger styled at the bottom. They have drawstrings and a button and a zipper on them. This is for the thick girls. You know how you got the opening in the back of your pants, sis? Oh, they done brought the drawstring. And I think it's very cute. I think it's very cute styled on these pants. So we're gonna, you know what I'm saying, style these up. They're just a mess right now. But basically, you can style these with a black top like this, or you can do a long sleeve turtleneck. I feel like that would look cute. And you can wear the tennis shoes with it, or you can wear some kind of nude heels that'll really look cute with the olive green. But y'all, these pants are life. They got the tie string. See? So that way they're not open in the back, which is very, very handy. But yes, y'all, this is one of the first looks. And again, you can kind of pair with some kind of hat or something like that. And you can even put a jacket with it. You can do a lot. But I just wanted to show y'all what these look like on. You know, I gotta go ahead and get a picture for the thumbnail. Bed is gonna look a mess because I'm like changing and stuff, y'all. But ignore what my head is looking like. I had my Nike hat on. Of course, y'all seen. But I changed my mind about the styling because some of my stuff is either in my car or it's in my closet. And I really don't, you know what I'm saying? But I did not think this video all the way through. But do not clown me for the way my outfits look, y'all. I don't be looking good in some of the stuff that I be wanting to wear. But anyways, I got me some mom jeans, or like kind of like the oversized style type of jeans. I don't own any of these because of my shape, and I can never fit in them. So I actually found some that I could get in. And I feel like these are really cute and baggy. Just in case I change the thumbnail. I don't know what I want to do yet. But yes, y'all. And on the last outfit, that can be paired with different neutral colors. This can go... This can be dressed up and this can be dressed down. This can be used for like a dressy crop top or some type of top. You can wear this with heels. You can wear it with tennis shoes. So it's just whatever you prefer. Again, I wanted to show y'all the heel looks because I mostly will mess around and pair these with heels or something. But my heels are in the car because your girl be going to church and taking them off and I don't be bringing them back in the house. So bear with me. Just kind of envision it. Stick with me because next time I do this video, it'll be a lot better. But anyways, yes, y'all, I got these jeans and I'll be showing y'all how to style these as well. So this is the first look with these jeans. Again, I might have to wear a belt or something because my pants do that. But your girl finally found a pair that she can fit in. It looks cute, like, y'all. So we got the baggy jeans styled with the Converse. Again, this is kind of a budget haul, so basically I'm styling it with some of the same pieces. You have the jeans, you have the Converse that you can style with this. Over here trying to get thumbnails, but the next thing and the last thing that I have for y'all, which I gotta kill this one. I'm not gonna be able to pair the heels with it when I show y'all this, but just envision it again. Y'all on this journey with me. Next one will definitely be better now that I know what to get prepared first. Y'all, I just came home and I was like, let me jump on a video. But your girl got it's like a quarter turtleneck or something like that. It's something. Y'all, forgive me for not knowing the terms and I make clothes. But this dress is very long. It goes way past the knees. And I feel like it's giving very much life. I love necks like this. And you can style this with any kind of jacket, any kind of shoes. You can wear this with tennis shoes. You can wear this with platforms. You can wear this with heels. very much a church outfit. It can be a night out. It can be anything. Y'all, I can style this in so many different ways. I just wish I could fit it all in this video. Like, wait till y'all see this. I had to put a hat on because my hair looks a hot mess, but that is about it for today's video. I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of what I got, along with a little bit of styling. My goal of this video was to style these in multiple ways and stuff like that, but I had never did one before. So this was an attempt, a failed attempt. But I hope you guys liked the last one because I started getting the hang of it. Also, if you want to see how these are actually styled, make sure to follow my Instagram. It'll be on the screen throughout this video, and it will also be down below in the description box, along with the rest of my social medias. And I hope you guys will request more of these. They will be bigger and better. I will actually have everything prepared next time. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to give this video a like, give it a comment down below any tips or anything you want me to do, or any just whatever you feel in your heart to say or whatever. So yeah, again, that's about it for right now. I will be coming back to y'all with another video very soon, so y'all just stay tuned. Make sure to subscribe and turn on the post notification bell to get notified next time I post a video, and I hope you guys enjoy. Peace.